Have you ever wondered what's inside those reverse vending machines? I mean, your bottle has to end up somewhere. So I got myself this bottle, some tape, and a GoPro to build this highly functional rig to find out. And of course I made sure that the machine could read the barcode too.
Okay, this is it guys. Here we go.